I'm Channel 4 Action News reporter Sheldon Ingram in Southwest Greensburg, where state police actually busted a drug lab in a house just behind me. And what happened is that the neighbor in the upstairs apartment reported to police that the fumes were bothering him. He in turn contacted police, and they busted the drug lab. We'll have more on this tonight at 5 o'clock.